Assalamu alaikum, my dear students, and a very good morning to you all. I hope you all are doing very great at your home. This is your maths recorded class of from the Smart School Sir Syed Ahmed Khan campuses and Rizal Johar campus. As you all know that I am your class teacher, Ms. Jazeba Khurram of grade 3, and this is our maths recorded class. And as you know that we have already done so much work of this chapter, that is subtraction up to 10,000. We have done textbook pages, we have done workbook pages, some of it, and some of the copy works. So today's all recorded video is all about that we are going to do one page of our workbook, and we are going to solve it right now in this live recorded class. So let's just start. But for that, starting it off, we need to start it with the name of Allah. So let's just say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim and move on to the next slide. That is, and you have to open your Smart Mathematics Workbook 3, and for that you need to open page number 22, in which we are going to do the work of our chapter related, that is subtraction up to 10,000. So I hope you all have taken out your workbook as well, and I am counting for you all. So that you need to, you don't need to panic or anyone like this, or just do your work with me. So I'm counting for you all so that you can take out your copies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know you all have taken out your books now. So let's just start with the next slide. Alright, so starting off our work from this page, I know you all are sitting with your books with you, and how we are going to start it is the day. We will first write day over here, that is today's day, and date, that is today's date as well. So day and day mention should be very properly. This is your worksheet 15 on page number 22 we are going to solve, and for that I will just first repeat the question, and then we will further solve it. Now the first line is, in an animal safari there are 240 animals, out of which 8 are lions, and how many other animals are there? So they are basically asking us that there is some African safari, and wahan pe there are 240 animals already present, and out of which uske alawa there are 8 lions. Uske alawa wahan pe jo the मतलब उसके अंदर अंदर ही काउंटिंग में जो है वो 8 लायंस हैं, एंड हाउ मेनी अदर एनिमल्स आर देयर. तो दे आर आस्किंग दैट अगर 8 लायंस को हम काउंट ना करें तो उसके अलावा कितने एनिमल्स आर देयर लेफ्ट. सो दिस इज टोटली अ सब्ट्रैक्शन सम. दिस इज क्लियरली सेइंग दैट इट्स अ सब्ट्रैक्शन सम. हाउ कम वी नो दिस इज दैट इन एन अफ्रीकन सफारी देयर आर 240 एनिमल्स थे उसमें, और जिसमें से 8 जो थे वो लायंस थे, और दे आर आस्किंग दैट हाउ मेनी अदर एनिमल्स आर लेफ्ट आर देयर. So this is how we are going to do. First off, we will write this line, that is 240 animals in African safari. This is the total number of animals that is present in African safari. Then we wrote that there were 8 lions. How many lions? There were 8 lions. Now you can see that we cannot do subtraction sum, so I have put the subtraction minus sign over here, and you can see that the first digit zero. So zero से we cannot subtract 8, so that's why we asked 4. So kindly give us one number. So 4 gave us only 1 point, so it becomes 10. Now 10 minus, and when we cut 4, it becomes one number back towards, so it will become 3. And this is how we are going to do 10 minus 8. Just open your 10 fingers and erase 8 fingers from it. Means just close 8 finger from it. The ones that are left will be the 10 minus 8. That is 10 minus 8 is 2, and 3 will be written as it is over here. Why? Because there is no number mentioned here, and 2 ke niche bhi no number is mentioned, so we will write as it is 2. So the answer you got is 232 were the other animals. Means 240 the total number of animals tha, 8 jo the wo lions se, and when we cut out animals from it, so this is the total number of animals left in an other animals are in an African safari. Next one is number 2. In a camping adventure there are 580 kids. 580 kids hain, and if 150 more join that camping adventure, how many are there altogether? Now the term altogether here. Now you must be wondering that why subtraction wale chapter mein there is an altogether term is coming. So that means that it's an addition. Some why? Because we have already learned these terms in our classes, and we have already written down these terms in our copies as well. That how we are going to do and how we are going to solve all of this is how many are there altogether. वहाँ पे और कितने बाकी हैं. So in a camping adventure, एक camping adventure है जिसमें जो है 580 kids हैं and 150 kids ऐसे हैं जिन्होंने वो कैंपिंग एडवेंचर जो था वो लेटर ऑन ज्वाइन करा था. सो दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू ऐड दीज नंबर्स. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट इट लाइक इज 580 kids in a camping adventure. This is the they were in present, like they are totally present students right now, that are 580, and this is the number that more kids joined the camping adventure. Yani itte aur bachon ne jo tha wo camping adventure join kara tha baad mein. Now it's a addition sum, so it's very easy. So 0 plus 0 is obviously 0. 8 plus 5 is 8 in your keep 8 in your mind and open 5 fingers and count after 8, that is 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Now you must be wondering that if the 13 will come here, the 3 came here and 1 left here. So we just gave this 1 to 5, said 5 plus 1 is 6 and 6 plus 1 is 7. So the total answer we got is 730. This is the total kids in a camping adventure. This is the total number of kids in a camping adventure. Sometimes aisa hota hai that if you are, this is kind of a reinforcement type of thing, that it end at the end of the chapter they try to confuse you in a subtraction chapters word problems. They added one addition word problem so that they could check that if the students are getting it all or not. So it is very easy, and I know that you all got it by me before me, that all together term definitely means. Or these questions, they are kind of a tricky, so you need to read it very carefully. Like in the camping adventure there are 580 kids and 150 more joined. So this one that or again, so that means they are asking that how many are all together and sare ke sare ko mila ke that kitne bante. So that is 730 total kids in a camping adventure. Moving on to the second, third question, that is there are 3420 students at Oak Tree Elementary School, out of which 1911 students are girls. How many are boys? Now this question is they are asking that a school has the Oak Tree Elementary School, and in the school mein they have 3420 students. So 3420 students at a school. Why I didn't write the whole name of the school, because I know there's a less space, and if you will try to write more of it, so it will look kind of untidy. So that's why I just wrote the school. And let's see kitne hain, and out of which 1911 were girls thi. So boys kitne? So they are asking, agar hum 1911 we deduct from the total number of students, that is 3420, how many boys will be left? So this is simply a clearly and simply a subtraction sum. As you can see that I have put the subtraction minus sign over here as well. So this is the total number of students at the school, and this is the number that students are girls. Now we all we have to see that how many are boys. So we will just simply subtract. You can see that I have already done the borrowing of the numbers. All you have to do is just have a look at it before me. We will just solve it at the end of it. You can see that 0, 2 and 0 and 2 cannot be subtracted from these numbers. So we 2 can be subtracted from 1, but 0 cannot be subtracted from 1. So we asked 2 to at least give one number to us. So 2 was good enough to give us one number. It becomes 10. So 10 minus 1 is obviously 9, and 1 minus 1 is obviously we will deduct 1 from 1, so that will make it 0. 14 minus 9 is 5, so and 2 minus 1 is 1. So this is the total number of boys in the Oak Elementary School, that is 1509. This is the total number of that is the, that these are the students are boys. Yani ye jo the students ye boys the. So this one was pretty easy, and it's not that difficult to solve as well. I hope you all enjoyed this one as well. The last one is just easy as this one. So let's just move to the last one. Yes, now number four, that is they are again talking about some Oak Tree Elementary School. And what they are saying in this one is just they are telling us the number of the students. Let's just see what they are saying. There are 1,293 students in grade 4 at Oak Tree Elementary School. So what they are saying, that they are telling us the total number of grade 4 students, that is 1,293 at Oak Tree Elementary School. And then they are saying that on Monday 134 of them were absent. They are saying that 134 students were absent on Monday. And how many fourth graders were in school on Monday? So now what they are asking, that they are asking 130, we just have to simply remove 134 from it, from the total number, so that we can know that actually total students kitne the school mein. So what we have to do is, it's just a simple subtraction sum. We will just put the minus sign over here. 1,293 is subtracted from 134, that is students were absent. And you can see that I have asked 9 to give one number to 3, because he cannot subtract 3 from 4. So it becomes 13 now. I have already told you that how we are going to solve this much big numbers. You just have your fingers pocket. One finger has each 3 portions. You will just open your fingers and count all the portions till 13. And we will stop from 13. Now after counting 13 ke baad, you will start it counting backward till 4. आप उसके फोर फिंगर्स काउंट करोगे बैकवर्ड जाके, और वहाँ पे जहाँ पे फोर आ रहा है वहाँ पे आप स्टॉप कर दोगे. एंड देन द हाउ मेनी बॉक्सेस, हाउ मेनी पोर्शंस आर बीइंग लेफ्ट इन योर फिंगर्स, यू विल काउंट देम. सो दैट इज 13 माइनस 4. दैट इज अ सिंपल वे टू डू इट ऑन योर फिंगर टिप्स. सो द आंसर वी गॉट इज 13 माइनस 4 इज 9. 8 minus 3 is, so when your 8 fingers deduct 3 from it, and it will become 5. 2 minus 1 is 1, and 1 is obviously 1 because there is no number beneath it. So that this is the students in the school on Monday. That is the students in grade 4. Students were absent and students in school on Monday. The total number of students in school was on Monday, because 134 students were absent. We had to subtract it from it so that we could know the total number of the students over there. So these were your subtraction word problems on page number 22 of your workbook. This video is ending. I hope you all enjoyed doing these word problems. Until then, we will meet all in our live sessions as usual, and I cannot wait to see you all in live. And till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and stay home. Take care of yourself a lot. Allah Hafiz.